monitor officer will now address you.
Yes, I can confirm that it was me who wrote to the planning inspector requesting a deferral of the hearing, and that's because the report was imminent, but no, I had no idea what the content of that report would be.